values. The mainstream media, the network suits who make the decisions, want Donald Trump as the Republican nominee. That's why they've given him hundreds and millions in free advertising, because they are partisan Democrats ready for Hillary. And they know that Donald may be the one person on the face of the earth that Hillary Clinton can beat in the general election. But the media aren't going to decide this election. The voters will.